is the code you have. Yeah. Okay. So, yeah. Pretty much just get the all cards when it comes in seasons. Well, long story short, the game keep kind of crashing and well, you aren't getting the same game. Also, UFO just passed. And fuck. Hold on. Quick save. Just in case. Who knows? You know. I guess. Oh, and we got some new merchants. Here's a lot in there.
Bar's open.
No, thanks.
Well, then, good day to you, ma'am.
Got
the back hurts. Feet hurt.
We've got a doctor. Speaking of this. No. Fuck. That's right. Actually, huh. Where is your arrow, son, Stewie? I need to get power soon.
Hi, how are you?
let's just...
Did you hear the call on the radio? We better hurry up if we're gonna save her. I think I heard screams coming from this direction. Shouldn't be far now.
And another dumb shit scabber walks right into our trap. X, tell her what she's won.
Looks like a trip to the dungeon, boss.
Well, let's not be hasty. Not every winner wants to spend the rest of their life pissing in a bucket. Maybe this one wants what's in the mystery box. Maybe she wants to join us.
What?
I'm sure we can come to an arrangement.
An arrangement? It's not that complicated. You're either with us and you live, or you're against us and you die.
Who are you really?
I'm a killer, plain and simple. Doesn't matter who I was before. All you need to know is who I am now. The person you'll have to answer to if you fuck up. So do us all a favor, and don't.
Why should I join you?
What? Spitball's little acting job wasn't enough to impress you. Needless to say, we aren't your ordinary raider crew. That's because we don't go after the trash can Carlas and their saggy-tit Brahmins. We don't cut off a pair of hands if we can put them to work. And we don't shoot a scav if he's willing to follow orders.
Why should I trust you?
Because outside of that radio con, I've been straight with you. Make no mistake, we're killers, but only if you're useless.
What do you need help with?
Ready to get in the game, huh? Good. It just so happens we've got an itch that needs scratching. Goes by the name of Kane. I'll mark the location on your map where he was last seen. Take care of him, and you're officially one of us.
What?
Sorry about the whole tricking you bit. The name's Dutch. Pleased to meet you. I can sell you some gear if you need it. I was a caravaner in another life after all.
How'd you end up here?
I got suckered in, same as you. I can laugh about it now because I enjoy being part of this crew. Sure, they've got their rough edges, but the boss helps smooth those out. Provided they survive the process.
What do you mean by that?
Well, there was this one recruit way back who couldn't shoot straight. Too many nerves. If it was me, I would have given him some chems to calm him down. But chems cost money. So the boss took a hammer and smashed one of his toes every time he missed a shot. No, it didn't help his aim, but it got the whole crew serious about improving theirs.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Sure thing. Here's what I got.
What is this place, anyway?
You mean before the war? I'm not sure. Some kind of bunker, I think. But whatever it is, it's home now.
That was it.
Don't be a stranger.
Thank you. Thank you. down.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
You're mine now. My arm!
Time's up, bitch!
Perfect.
Saw something?
What the fuck was that?
Oh. Sweet.
Shook up over nothing. Yes. There. Who?
Perfect. Nice.
No.
Excuse me.
You must be here for the boss. Question is, whose?
I'm just passing through and thought I'd stop back and say hi.
Jokes. Just another lie. Helps people cope with death.
And what do you suggest?
Take me back to your boss. Not as a trophy, but as a man. Let him render my verdict. Granted, there's risk involved. I could kill you. I could run. But when you make your choice, the question isn't whether you should trust me. A stranger doesn't deserve that. Question is, if I try to escape, whether you trust yourself to stop me. If so, there's no reason not to take me alive.
We need someone like you around here. Someone willing to take the initiative.
That was it.
All right. Come by if you need anything.
gotten much sleep since I got here. Can't afford to waste time like that. Just let me live!
You? I could, but the thing is, Switch, you're like a champion racehorse. And you know what they did to racehorses when they broke a leg? They shot them dead. Which was actually the nice thing to do. Think about that. It was actually more humane to kill the horse than try to fix it. Now, I'm not saying killing you is the humane thing to do, but this much is clear. You were only good for one thing. And now, you're fucking obsolete. So you're back. And you even brought a plus one. Good thing, too, seeing as Kane is my baby brother.
You'd really risk your family like that?
If Kane got stuck by some random scaver, he was better off dead. And if he joined up with another crew, death would have been the least of his worries. Now, did I fuck with your head? Sure, but I needed to know what you do when that trigger finger of yours got an itch. Most of these piss muppets are trained to shoot on sight. Doesn't matter if you're them or us. And I need someone who knows the difference. Anyways, here, your reward. It's a little boomstick I got from my pal Zinx. Packs a real punch. Just make sure you know who you're hitting.
Name's Bad-X. Like Rad-X. Only bad.
That's stupid.
Excuse me.
Hey, I know you put on that show for the boss, but I gotta ask, how do you really feel about Raiders? Any, problems with how we do things?
It depends on who you want dead.
Yeah, that's the thing. We want Raiders dead, which might sound good, but Raiders are family, which might sound bad. Point is, we're fucking nutty, and you must be too if you want to join us.
Well, the Mafia wasn't accepting applications.
True. I'm sure working for them would be a lot more stable. On the other hand, I fucking hate Italian food. But I like the answer. Humor's good. Just remember, though, it ain't enough.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Right on.
How's it going?
Things are always steady. Can't get too high or low in this business, or you'll crash so hard you won't know your head from your ass.
Nothing else for now.
See ya.